you all know that Mr. Backlund's bringing back the man that's going to win the WWF champion in the near future. But right now, I want to introduce somebody that's going to be his mentor and his trainer, a man that I have a tremendous amount of abomination for. Look it up if you want to know. I want to bring you the Iron Sheik.
What? The Iron Sheik beat Bob Backlund in 1983 for the WWF title. And now they're in cahoots together, apparently.
I don't believe it. This has been an unbelievable night.
WWF six-time champion.
I was lucky that night I found champion.
Big money Germany and also United States of America and the greatest wrestling country.